Did you know that the 1841 automatic candle extinguisher was one of the first labor-saving devices for the home? Invented by Josephine Cochran, the device was designed to extinguish candles automatically by cutting off the wick once it had burned down to a certain level. The device was a precursor to modern home appliances like dishwashers and washing machines.